Now I want to introduce you to RealWear HMT-1, which is represented by RealMax globally. This device is a very, very practical one. They also advertise it as a hands-free tablet, which is pretty good. It's just taking things to the bare bones. Additionally, if you want to flip the display around, you just use the swivel to change the display position. And also what they have done very well is that the camera itself, especially for pointer type of applications, you can control separately to what position the camera is looking. Interactivity is only through voice commands. So this is something to realize for HMT-1. So when you are using pointer with HMT-1, of course the basic functionalities, registration, call and all those can be just interact with the voice commands, but when you have established the call and you would like to, for example, annotate on the screen, of course these kind of things are not possible to do through the voice commands. So some limitations apply. Currently we have a beta version available for HMT-1, so go and give it a try. So in terms of usage environment, HMT-1 is an extremely robust device. It has a massive battery, it has good functionality overall. It is also very easy to mount on helmets, so if it's an environment where helmet is a must, it's a very, very compatible device. Additionally, they have an explosion-proof version for offshore and oil industry, so generally the most field-ready device, I would say, today.